I always have great belief in them. I think they've got a wonderful team. I think a lot of those players are very good players. I think it's probably the most talented team, most expensive team they had. And for me, they should be in that top team when you look at a Southampton module of the players that they've acquired and the players that Crystal Palace have acquired. I believe Palace should be in that top 10.
Would you like to see them start to be more ambitious and talk about wanting to break into that top half? Because it does feel like it's still a case of get to 40 points and see where we can get to. But Palace have been in the top flight for a while now.
Yeah, I do. I think it's people have to remember Palace is not in a bad way. It's quite a feared football club when other teams come to play there. Like, top teams as well, they do fear going to Selhurst Park. And Crystal Palace have to understand the respect that they've gained in football in the Premier League and realise that for me that they should be demanding that they finish in that top 10 with the players they've got. You've got a Wilfred Zaha who should be playing in the top six. You've got Andros, you've got Eze, brilliant player. You've got Sloopies. You still got Mamadou Sakho's there. You got Scott Dan's there. You got experienced players. Christian Benteke's. Do you know what I mean? You got experienced players, good players. James McArthur. They should be pushing to get in that top 10.
And do you feel like Wilfred's performances this season, 8 goals already, I think he's going to smash his season goal record. Do you think he's shown the performances which indicate why he thinks he should be playing for a club in the top six?
Yeah, the thing is with Wolf is. He's always had that ability, and I will stand by it for the last 2-3 seasons. He's been playing consistently well, but his numbers haven't been there. Now he's getting the numbers. People recognize and say, "Well, hold on a minute. He's got this amount of goals, that many assists." Now, I think the time will come when somebody comes with the money because that's the most important thing in football. And I think he's realizing that. I think Roy touched on it. It's about the numbers in football, goals and assists as an attacking player, and that's all he needs to concentrate on. And I believe he will get the move that he deserves.